He's seen every movie. He's totally groovy. Just sit back and hit play.
Cut!
Here's Chuck the Movie Guy.
Hi, I'm Chuck the Movie Guy. Out in theaters is The Glass Castle, starring Brie Larson, Naomi Watts, and Woody Harrelson. Based upon her 2005 memoir, it's the true story of Jeanette Wall's tragic upbringing, from living on the streets with her crazy, genius, alcoholic father, demented mother, two sisters, and a brother. Always unemployed, they lived without food and water, electricity, and sometimes even shelter for days. The movie jumps back and forth between the present, where she's a successful gossip columnist, secretly engaged and hiding it from her parents, to the memories of her childhood, where the movie really shines with some of the best child actor performances I've seen in a long time. Special shout out to Ella Anderson, who plays young Jeanette. Amazing job. The movie gets its title from a fantasy that her father dreamed up. He's going to build them a glass castle to live in, and he's constantly designing it on paper, getting the children's hopes up, but never quite seems to get started on it. The kids vow to one day escape their family and their way of life, but how can one truly escape the scars of this kind of parents and upbringing? The movie often takes dark turns as we watch her father deal with his demons, and it's often uncomfortable to watch, but the brilliant Woody Harrelson shows us how talented he really is. As if to remind you what you watched actually happened, as soon as the credits roll, we're shown photographs and home movies of her dysfunctional family. Another great movie for you to watch, rated PG-13 for mature content involving family dysfunction, I'll say. It's 2 hours and 7 minutes long. I give it an A+. Follow me on Twitter at Chuck Movie Guy, and keep an eye on themovieguy.com.